I think most Minnesotans would be surprised to find out that right now, if you are charged with certain crimes, your possessions can be taken away from you and you can't get them back unless you go into court, even if there's not enough evidence to charge you. I've got some legislation that's going to go to the floor that would cure that, so that if you're charged with a crime and there's no evidence against you, you get your stuff back.